103.
And did you need a
pizza?
Enjoy, thank you.
So tonight is about the kids. We have kids that are gone and now going into Harvard University because of the connection and the family and what we've done here. And because we can pick up the phone and we can call somebody and say, hey, look out for this person. My problem with entrepreneurs is that they don't give enough love to people who create jobs.
Yeah.
They don't give enough love for people who say, you know what? I want a restaurant for us.
Yeah.
I want a place where we can employ people, where we can give people, and we can feed people. Big round of applause for my man, Frank Skid.
It's absolutely everybody here in the room who has to make a commitment to uplifting and empowering.
So I want the room to be silent because we got our special guest coming up.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very important time in our history. King of the day, ending all things that we do have to lead to our hearts and the love that we can give.
You died here, being sung by a choir. So I'm offering a simple praise to Frank Skeet and kids for warm and it's been said many times.